To get good at anything, you have to practice it, and you have to be devoted to it. So, being creative and letting your mind generate meaningful artistic contribution takes focus, listening to the internal intuitive pushing and
some invisible force within me,
and then bringing it out into the open and following. So practice, and there's moments of performance, but even then it's practice, because you have to get
into
good
the mystery. My soul lies somewhere between the real world and that which cannot be seen.
There's a pulse within. You can feel it beating. The strength is in the movement. Non-resistance. Moving with. Allowing. Desire to manifest in some form of communication. Entire body is necessary to express the multidimensionality of each state. The being is complex. The being is deep. It has a flow to it, a cycle. In, it breathes out. It contemplates. It creates verse. Creative energy abounding. there is even a body that one cannot see, but holds together energies and patterns that are related to that which we can see. And they work in harmony. Emotions, abstract thought, physical sensation, the movement of the flow. Let it all go. Let us fly.